Dude, your mouth is huge. How many tennis balls can you fit in there?
I don't know. I've never had any balls in my mouth. Have you? There he is.
How's it going?
Hey, everybody. I'm Sam. Sam, I am. And I don't like green eggs and ham.
Jesus never said anything about gay people. That's a fact.
Well, maybe he wanted to, but he didn't want to hurt Simon's feelings.
I love you guys, and there's a cat in my backpack, in my locker. Please feed her for me.
Illuminati.
Means you have pretty eyes. Snobby. Avatar language.
So you're black. That must be interesting.
Do you know...
This is a shot in the dark. Do you know Mercedes Jones?
I'd like you to play the role of the creature.
From the Black Lagoon.
Rocky.
Broga. Yoga for bros.
Fun. Okay. Sure.
Awesome. First order of business? Artie and I challenge you and Sam to a debate.
You're on.
That's a debate.
Hey, Rachel, but she's totally into Jesse right now.
You're in New York, the city of love.
Oh, that was perfect.
Chicken, egg whites, fish, no salmon, oatmeal brown rice, but not after 6 p.m., no butter or oil, and no soda.
That's all you eat?
Ain't no carpool lane to sexy.
Hey.
Why are you talking to
me? Can I say hello?
I guess I just... Santana told me never to speak alone with you because you try to steal all of my gold.
Oh, they caught Times Square. I don't see any clocks.
I knew what I had to do. I mean, who's more rock and roll than Justin Bieber? No one. That's who.
You know what? This isn't you, Mercedes. Okay? When we were in Glee Club, there were all different types of people. There was gay, straight, black, white, Tina. It did.
Dude, Ian, please tell me that that is a pack of lifesavers in your pocket.
Oh, yeah, no, they're breath mints.
Oh.
Propose a bake sale. I mean, it worked last time.
Well, that's because Puck spiked the cupcakes with Mary Jane.
I could sell more of my semen.
I want to sit under Venus.
I want to sit under Uranus.
Pretty cool that our girlfriends are such good friends, right? Wish you and I were that close.
Mr. Shoes out with the flu this week.
Hey, just curious, are you gonna go over to his house and straddle him while he's passed out and rub some ointment on his chest?
I heard it. I know it's true.
Yeah. No, I believe you, Rachel. I mean, doctors won't, but I believe you.
Blonde chameleon here. My superpowers, I can impersonate anybody. George W. Bush. Hit.
So, and then a picture of me on it. I'm in my underwear. Calvin Klein or something. My junk is as big as a car. And I look at it, and it's awesome.
Hey, buddy. To say to Santa Grand from the car.
Stop wearing bow ties.
Nay.
It's me, it's Blaine.
Look, bro, okay, I don't care what your name is. I'm not into that stuff.
What's it again? Because I heard it was B-Shay, but now that I see it spelled out, it looks like it should be bitchette. Like a little mini bitch. Is that what your name means in French?
Feels bad enough.
No, Blaine, this isn't okay. Artie needs to be slut-shamed. I'm slut-shaming you, Artie.
You're the... Oh. You guys, you know what this means? All of us, we're all going to New York together.
Woo!
And you know what? Quinn once had sex with a Latina lesbian.
Oh! Learn that in Glee Club.
Ordered?